How's it going, guys? Rhino here, and welcome to No Man's Sky. I don't really have to introduce this game because it's fucking all over the place, but... So first off, you're going to notice that there's something new here. There's either going to be nothing in the background, it's just going to be me because I use a green screen, or there's going to be a green screen background. I'm working on trying to work on chroma keying this out, and I'm having some problems with it that I'm going to work on. Secondly, I'm going to... Usually people make about an hour-long episode of this. I'm going to be making shorter episodes due to the fact that my camera can't handle that much. It dies way too quickly. I mean, it could maybe handle, like, up to 40 minutes, but even then, my camera comes out hot, and it takes, like, 40 minutes just to get it on my everything onto my computer. So I'm probably going to do more frequent, shorter episodes. So I'm going to try to record every day if possible, and then have other videos offset as well. So there might be double No Man's Sky, or it might be three No Man's Sky in a row, but that's trying to compensate for the fact that I can't really do a lot. And then also, I apologize, but basically right now I'm on 20 frames per second, which is absolutely fucking terrible. They're having problems with on the CPU version, where people are getting really low frame rates, even if their computer's way above the specs required, and mine is. So I bumped down the settings, but I'm still getting low frame rate. I apologize. The fix apparently is coming in the next patch, as well as the longer you play, the less freezes like that there are, and the better the frame rate gets. So we're going to work with it for now, and I just apologize for that. Wow. 7 frames per second. Press tab to open inventory. All right. So we need 3 Kyrite sheets to repair our launch thruster, and we need a bunch of other shit. So 4 Kyrite sheets, 20 zinc, and 200 heridium to, looks like, fully repair our ship. All right. So let's go out and explore. I've seen this game played, so, you know, obviously I know what I'm doing a little bit. Not a ton. I don't know the controls, and I'm still going to be learning a decent amount. But I highly recommend getting this game if you are interested, because it's fucking unbelievable. What you're able to do. Okay. The idea. I love space. I fucking love anything to do with space. I loved the game Universe Sandbox. And so this is like a dream come true game, essentially, for me. So, yeah. This game is freaking awesome. I highly, 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 highly recommend it. Well, thank you. New technology discovered. Deflection enhancement. Starship energy shield is strengthened. Okay. I don't have nearly enough resources to build that, so we're not going to do that. Atlas pass? I don't know what that is. Oh, I know what an Atlas pass is. I think you have to craft it. So right now I think I'm just collecting quite a few resources. And I can build. This is not build. How do I build? Craft. Yeah. We'll see if we can get the requirements for that later on. Let's explore a little bit. Hopefully, thus allowing the frame rate to improve. Oh, I also need to make a repair on myself. What was it? The scanner? Whoa. I thought I needed to repair, like, my scanner or something. Whoa. So I'm on Runinalmena, which is a very cold planet, or at least this part of the planet is cold. What happened? Oh god. Just major freeze. What was that? Well then. So we're getting carbon. Gather iron from small rocks. So like these? Yep. Okay. What is this? Apparently that's not something that breaks. Well then. Okay, so carbon from this plant. Iron from rock. Is it going to let me know when I have the resources necessary to build what I need to build? Oh shit. What do I do about that? Oh, cool. Oh shit. Oh, so I collect things from plants that raise my temperature. Ironic how I figure that out right after it tells me that my thermosuit thing is dying. Craft Karite sheet in inventory. It's not what I meant to do. Karite sheet. Craft two more Karite sheets. Can I? I didn't mean to goddamn click that. I cannot. I just need a bunch of iron. Oh, crap. I need a bunch of iron. Here we go. This should be all the iron we need right here. There's like a slight delay between when I let go of the mouse and when it stops firing. I don't know if that's just the gun or if that's like because of the frame lag that I'm experiencing, which I'm actually experiencing prior to recording. Like just standing in the game, like doing the loading screen. Usually loading screens, I get like 200 frames a second or more. And this time I was not. I can destroy a tree. Wow. So I'm really looking forward to the space travel part of this, because the space travel is freaking unbelievable. Build. Return to your starship. Wait. Oh, I see. Okay. Where's my starship again? I feel like, oh, there it is. Okay. Crap. Don't be a pain in the ass, please. Thank you. Teleport items from exosuit to starship. Press X in the inventory. What the hell is that? Oh, shit. What the hell is that thing? That thing is fucking huge. Oh god, I'm in like a swamp. I can't run very fast. Okay. I keep clicking the wrong damn button. Oh my god. I didn't want to get out of my ship. Oh no. Plutonium. Okay. So I guess we need to go get a fuck ton more. Repair pulse engine. So that's where I need more Karite and then other. Get out of the damn ship! Yes, I know the launch thruster is critically damaged. You can stop telling me that. I wonder if that thing's, like, docile. Okay, so I'll need some of this because I need to create... What? Oh! Shit! Those things keep scaring me. Fuck. Okay, so yeah, I need 2 Karite sheets. Alright. Okay, what? Looks like a reindeer from behind. Alright, well, it seems to be running from me, so... That should mean that it's... relatively hostile. Hostile? Docile? Not hostile. It's not hostile at all. Oh, here we go. Crap, my mining beam is, like, getting low. Shit. I know I'm gonna get fucked over. ...200 more Heridium? Wait, how do I get Heridium? That's what I was talking about, the Heridium thing. Okay, so I can probably craft 2 of these. Okay. Then I need 200 Heridium for the Pulse Engine and another 200 for my Scanner, apparently. What does Heridium look like? Thamium. That's just iron. Platinum. Okay. Oh no. Oh god, yeah, this is like an almost desolate planet. I don't know how it can sustain life being so cold. I mean, obviously they would adapt to that, but it's kind of a freaky place to spawn. Just this like cold, barren planet. Because I've seen some YouTubers spawn in just like this like lush, like foresty type planet, and I'm just sitting over here like, yep, that's my spawn. Okay, I don't need platinum. Wait, oh, I can repair my scanner already. No, yes. Oh, I needed carbon. What does? Oh, I can just recharge it. Gotcha. I thought it was like Minecraft, you would just like break and I'd have to get a new one. I don't know why I thought that. Okay, but wait. How do I use to scan locally? Is that it? Or is that platinum? That's platinum. I don't need platinum. Oh god. It's another one of those robots. I don't know why those things are probably going to scare me all the freaking time. Resource deposit detected. Oh, there. Oh, is it helping me along cuz I took too long to yep. Oh, son of a bitch, 8 minutes away. Plutonium. I got platinum, I never got plutonium. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, I got plutonium. Okay, I'm hearing some weird noises and it's freaking me out. Oh god. Of course we gotta go on a long run now. Ooh, thamium. That's new. I think. Yeah, that thing is really far away. I scanned locally and... Are you kidding me? Yeah, and so it helped me out. It's like, oh, shit. Come on, dude. You're being fucking stupid. Here's where you can get some Heridium. Actually, that scan did go pretty far. I could be wrong, but that, like, 8 minutes away? Seriously? Seriously, bro? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Well, I'm not alone out here, apparently. Supposedly. So I've heard both sides. I've heard that you can find other players, and I've heard that you can't. So I'm not sure which one is true, but there's the potential that you can actually meet other players in the game, which is freaking unbelievable, if you ask me. Don't mind if I do. Not really interested in the plutonium right now. What the fuck is that? What? Why does that have a green shield around it? Okay, this... I really apologize so much for the lag. The lag is pissing me off, too. So I understand if you're wanting to gouge your eyes out and unsubscribe immediately. I do too. I wish I could unsubscribe for myself. Nickel. Whoa, what the fuck? Is nickel good? Or is it just like, it just happens to glow green? I don't know what neutral means either. Oh well, that's probably good enough. I need to continue with my mission. I need to get over to this fucking... really? You're gonna keep freezing. Heridium... Oh god, it's getting even colder. My life support systems are, like, depleting. Is there something I can do about that? Let's see. So, I don't need to charge that. Ah, here it is. Okay. Life support. Ah, I can charge it with plutonium. There we go. Simple enough. That's good to know. Okay, so I just need to have resources on me so I can recharge that if need be. Ooh. I'm still not seeing any of the... Oh, shit, I fell in a hole. Get me out. Yeah, I know my thermal protection is falling. How far away are we now? 5 minutes. And then I'm gonna have to run like 10 hours back to my ship too. Like, what the fuck? Can you please just give me... Can this be Heridium? No, this is Chrysonite. Don't even know what Chrysonite does. But I'm taking it. Oh, what the fuck? Yes, I know my objective. I'm trying to do my objective. But number one, I'm lagging harder than I've ever lagged before in my life. Not really, but still. And, ooh. Okay. But, okay, I also have to run a fucking mile. Well, actually, I don't even have to run a mile. I have to run a long couple miles. Okay, so yeah, I'm clearly not alone on this planet. which I think that's a good thing. Unless the things that I'm not alone with are hostile. Which I have a feeling we're going to find out one way or another. And if they're hostile, it'll probably be in a situation where I don't want to find out if they're hostile. That's always how it works out for me. Whoa. No need to freeze, buddy. But yes, once again, they are honestly working on a fix for the lag issue. It's become a pretty prominent thing. I'm seeing it reported a lot for PC players. Did I say CPU before? Let's go for PC players. I never said. Well, I did say CPU. Ooh, there's something over here. Hey, buddy. Hey. Hi. Wait. Hey. I can feed you at some point. Aw, he's so cute. What should I name you? I'm gonna name you Horny. He's horny. Get it? That was actually a really bad joke. Okay. Well, yes. Bye-bye, Horny. I gotta do something. Well, maybe we'll find him later on when I know more of what I'm doing. And for those of you wanting me to shoot Horny in the butthole, I know you were thinking it. I know you were thinking it. I'm not gonna do that, because I like Horny. Horny is a good thing. Okay, I really need to stop. Hey, it's another Horny. You're Horny Junior. Actually, not... Oh, no, you are Horny Junior. Because you're like a mini Horny Junior. Or you're a mini Horny. Yeah, this is Horny Junior. Oh, fuck, that's Heridium. I don't want to feed them Heridium. Can I get a pet? Will it follow me around? If I feed him Heridium? Heridium. Yeah, I don't really need you right now. What would happen if I got stuck here without... Oh, never mind. I was going to say, like, if my laser thing, my mining gun ran out. But now that I think about it, that wouldn't matter because the things I need to collect to charge it, I just need to hold E. I don't need my gun for... I think the gravity is actually a little bit low. Yes, okay, fine. I'll just to get you to shut the fuck up. Thermal protection. Whatever the... Sure. Shielding shard, I'll take that. Whatever. Cool, thank you. Wow, negative 84 degrees Celsius. That is fucking cold. Like, that would kill a human. Which I assume is why I have an exosuit. Oh, hey, I think I'm getting close. Oh, shit. Gotta go around this mountain. Oh, God. Okay. So falling will do damage to you. That's pretty good to know. The sprinting is a little annoying in this game because it's not hold the sprint. It's like a toggle. And I keep trying to hold the sprint because that's what I'm used to in video games. I wonder what type of creature I am. Am I supposed to be a human? Like, I'm supposed to be like a... Oh, God. Oh, yes, I made it. but I'm not looking forward to the journey back to my damn ship. Oh, God. Yeah, I know, because it's fucking cold out. Oh, that's what I was talking about, the night cold or night temperature or whatever. So it gets even colder at night. So during the day, it should... The fuck? What does that sound? I think I'm under attack. Oh. It's just people flying overhead. Based on the fact that they are flying overhead and they haven't attacked me yet, makes me think that they are, in fact, neutral, I'll say. Not necessarily friendly, but neutral. I guess we'll find out. Won't we? Whoa, stop with the lag. My God. I'm literally seeing the exact same frame rate you guys are, so it's gonna look bad for you guys. It looks bad for me too. It's tough playing at this low of frame rate. Consistent 20 with drops to 10 and below. But like, I wanna see if it's true that the more you play, the better it gets. But I don't want to miss out on important recording sessions for you guys. I don't want you guys to miss the beginning of my journey on this game, because that's part of the experience. Oh, motherfucker. Well then. I'm not gonna be able to destroy this. You motherfucking son of a bitch. Oh, there we go. Phew. Let me actually shoot ahead so then I can get up inside the Heridium. All right, so I need to just get a bunch of this. Gather 80 more Heridium. We're almost there, guys. And then got to get back too, because I can't repair my ship from here. All right, I'm going to get a little bit more, because I have a feeling other things will take Heridium. And I came a long way for this shit. Oh, it outlines any, like, huge thing like this. Oh, okay. I'll send back Corvax Converter. All right, so there was something. What is this? Arrive in 1 minute. We're going to that. I don't know what it is, but I gotta hope it'll just have something good. How do I get out of here? Oh, I can like actually climb walls like that. Holy shit. That's pretty impressive. Damn. All right. So yeah, we're probably going to get over here, see what it is, and then probably end this episode and the next episode. Actually, maybe between episodes, I'll run back to my ship so that way you guys don't have to see that boring ass journey. And maybe collect some resources along the way just so I have more. All right. So I'm getting cold. So they take different things. That's kind of cool. I like that concept. All right, now let's sprint. By the way, my FPS did increase a little bit during the episode. So I hope the theory is right that the more you play, the better it gets. We will see, or until they release the patch. Which they need to be working on. Because one of the best ways, I mean, this game is already big enough, like, people already know about it. But one of the best ways to get your game out there is word of mouth. And if people can't make videos about it, that's, well, people in the PS4 can. But if people on PC can't make videos about it, then I'm sorry, but that's going to hinder the, oh shit, there's multiple. Wait, what? What the fuck is this? Oh, it's like a camp. Cool. What do I do? I can search things. Fascination bead. Health maximum. Save. Is that the only way I can save? Like, it doesn't save in between normally? I have to, like, literally hunt those down in order to save my game? Atlas Pass. How do I create those again? Alright, we'll teleport Nickelback. Ha! Nickelback. I'm clever. Oh, here we go. Oh, I need an Atlas Pass, not a... Fuck. How do you make an Atlas Pass? So, I need an Atlas Pass. How do I get an Atlas Pass? What the fuck was the, what? Okay, well then, I'm going to... How far away is this one, though? Arrive in a minute. Okay, we're going to go to the minute one, because that'll also break it up, so then when I am going back... What the fuck? What was that? When I go back, it'll cut up the journey a little bit more. So... Oh, shut up. Oh, it's daytime. So it's... warming up. Although I don't think that aptly describes the temperature setting that I'm in. Whee. I like that. It's kind of cool. It helps with your climbing. Kind of like if you were to have a jetpack, you'd be able to climb better. Oh shit, that's like a... What? This is like a... And there's another fucking thing over here. Alright, screw that. I'm not dealing with that shit. Running on Mena. It's an interesting name for the first planet. Themium. Whoa. But. Ouch. Oh, is that another save? Maybe those question marks are always saves then. What the fuck? Was I just attacked by a plant? And there's like a, looks like a cave system there. Cool. Well, don't mind if I do. I'll take some of these resources as well. Oh shit, there's just a ship launch there. I want to explore this place a little bit. We're basically done with the video. Basically done. Can you sprint, please? Stop freezing. God damn it. Oh god, it's a person. Okay, going indoors helps with that stuff. Why did I get units? Units must be the currency. I called my ship! I thought my ship was broken. How did it get here? Well, then that means we can repair. Click the wrong button. Alright. Repair that. I can fly my ship. I can't fly my ship. Refuel launch thrusters. I thought I did. I can't. I need more plutonium. Well, son of a bitch. I don't have plutonium. Do you have plutonium? The guy in here. Hello, do you have plutonium? Ooh, hello. I don't need a gun. What are you? What did I accomplish? I'm trying to do something. Starship repair? Oh. Is it? Am I good? Am I done? What happened? Nope, I still need Galactic Trade Network. Ooh, buy. Can I buy plutonium? Plutonium. Oh, I can't afford it. What if I sell? 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 Shit, how do I go back? Sell. What can I sell? Ooh, 12,000. Sure. Iron shit. Zinc. Zinc also sells for quite a bit. I have monies now. Now I can buy plutoniums. Please have enough. Item received. I probably just sold a bunch of shit that I needed, but I want to fly my goddamn ship. Technology recharge. Yay! Alright, so we're gonna fly. How do I fly? Not space. Enter. Up. Nope, that's getting out. F, Q, Z. Nope, that was a scan. Hold W to take off. Oh! I can fire too! Hell yes! It's kind of hard to control the flight though. How do I go down? Fly Starship into space. Or just do a loop-de-loop. That works too. Alright. Oh god, oh god. I can't turn. I'm getting more frames, little by little. Are we out in space? Oh shit, we're in space. Stop, 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 stop the pulse. I wanna... Wow. I want to destroy the planet. Boom! This game, I cannot wait to play more of this fucking game. But I'm going to have to end this episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe. And as always, have a nice day.